I'm 35 years old, and for two-thirds of my life, I've lived in hardcore addiction. I started not to care. I started not to even want to be alive anymore. And so to overcome that, it took a whole lot of perseverance and finding those people that you can ask for help because they're caring, they're loving, they're compassionate about what they do. And most of that is how they help people.